This is the string thing. Your job is to decide what is inside the tube. We've been studying the scientific method, and we know we have to change something today. The change will be pull down A. That's the independent variable. What we change is the independent variable. You need to now look at your handout and decide what we're going, the measuring, the dependent. What will happen to B? What will happen to C? What will happen to D?